pet walking simulator. So I just hopped onto the game, bought a ton of game passes, and even got myself a cute little dog called Rex. So I'm a little bit confused as to what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm walking around and what the heck? This guy looks like a flippin' Randy to me. Okay, guys, I have made it to the pet shop right now, and there is a ton of amazing eggs. And straight away, I've just seen a starter egg and a Dominus egg. But guys, everybody knows that buying eggs is cheating. Guys, I'm not a cheat. But just look away the other way for 5 seconds. Because it's time for me to get myself a Dominus egg. These guys will have no idea. Wait, what just happened? Randomly, I was just given a Dominus cherry pet. Whoa. This thing is insane. Oh, he's so handsome. Look at him. Oh my goodness. That was a weird glitch. I don't know why this flipping pet randomly appeared inside of my inventory. But now, using this pet, I will become the greatest player in this game. Wait, when did I get 46,000 coins? Now, guys, using my incredible Dominus pet, and I think that's my doggo all the way back there, I am going to unlock every flipping zone. So, guys, at the minute, I am making a lot of money insanely quickly. But I can still make a bit more money insanely quickly by buying another Dominus. Wait a minute. I didn't just admit to buying a Dominus. I mean, if I randomly got glitched another Dominus, it might make things a bit quicker. Wait a minute. I just found out you can buy the same Dominus that I bought with Robux. I mean, glitched to me for 874,000 coins. There is no way I'm gonna get another one. Instead, I'm gonna buy one of these eggs right here and see what we get. A turkey? Why would I want a turkey for? Let's see what else we get. A panda? Pandas are one of my favorite animals. So let's equip him real quick. Look, I'm running so quick now. So I guess my next mission is to collect as many orbs as possible. And guys, it is now time for me to open the ocean. So let's open this up right now and see what is here. Okay, there is literally nothing here. It is so hot in England today. I am literally cooking up inside of a sweater. Now, it is time for me to become the ultimate pro inside of this game. And so to do that, I think there's a few things that I need to have accomplished. Number one, I have to have unlocked every single stage in the game. Number two, I have to have bought at least one of the best pets in the game. And number three, I think I should get at least 10 billion coins. It is time for me to take my 1 million coins and buy myself another Dominus. I mean, buy myself my first Dominus, because I definitely didn't buy the other one. So this time, we have the opportunity to get a mythical Dominus. But I predict I'm gonna get the blue one. So guys, put your predictions down below. Which color Dominus do you think I am going to get? Without further ado, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Which Dominus did I get? A golden Dominus? I got the mythical Dominus. Whoa. This thing is insane. Rate, we will be unlocking the desert in no time at all. And once we unlock the deserts, we have completed stage one of our challenge. So here we go, guys. Stage one complete, which means now there is only two more challenges left. One is to have one of the best pets in the game, and the second is to have 10 billion coins. It is time for me to buy one of the best pets in the game, meaning challenge two of the Noob to Pro challenge is complete. A plasma dragon? Sorry, Turkey. It is time for you to go, and it is time for the plasma dragon to make his first official appearance. Equip 10 pets? This will make collecting coins a lot easier. And the lucky pass will make collecting even better pets easier. Wait, guys, I think this challenge is a little bit too easy. So I'm changing rule number two. Now, not only do I need one of the best pets, I instead need 10 of the best pets in the game. This should make this challenge a lot harder. Guys, I think I found a glitch in the game. As you can see right now, I am leveling up at an alarming rate. And even though it says I'm only level 87, the second I get off of this platform, I will level up all of those levels that I have collected. The way I did glitch was incredibly simple. You just need the no orb cooldown game pass, and then you just need to stand in this giant orb. Now I'm literally about to get rich without even trying. Guys, I have been grinding. I have 23.7 million coins. But what this does mean is that I'm realizing how hard 10 billion coins would be. But using 22.5 million coins, I can buy 9 of the best pets in the game. And I already have one, which makes 10. So guys, without further ado, let's begin opening eggs. And let's also see if we can get the super rare pet by only buying 10 eggs. So far, we haven't managed to get the ultimate pet. Just a few plasma dragons, one ice dragon, one of the fire dragons, but none of the ultimate pets. And that is exactly what we want, because these guys are pretty basic. Come on, I only have 3 chances left of being able to get the ultimate pet. I just need it in my life right now so badly. Wait a minute. And that was it. A fiery dragon. Now it's time to check out our pets and equip the ultimate team. That is 10 of the best pets in the game. I am also level 256 right now, and I am laying on my face. And guys, as you can see right now, the idea of getting to 10 billion coins isn't going to be as difficult. And guys, getting to 10 billion is doable, but it's gonna take way too long. So just like how I made this challenge harder earlier, I'm now going to make it easier. Once I hit 100 million coins, the challenge from Noob to Pro is complete. Wait, guys, what's this? Aizen has joined the game! He is my arch nemesis! And if he comes near me, I'll give him the left, right, good night. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And of course, I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.